Hello and welcome to Shelter Mod, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you the Orange Cube House, a mixed-use container building in Seoul, Korea, built from 14 shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more. Welcome back. If you are looking for modern floor plans for container homes, a weekly update on case studies of the most influential shipping container homes from around the world, and detailed articles from our building guide for shipping container homes, then feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for these and more amazing weekly videos. Remember to click on the bell so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. The Orange Cube is a mixed-use container building designed by a young Seoul architect. The Orange Cube building is constructed from 14 shipping containers stacked up to 5 stories high. The location of the building is perfect for rental accommodation in a quiet neighborhood away from the noise and big crowds associated with the city of Seoul. The building sits on a basement built with reinforced concrete. 4 containers on the ground floor level are used for the shops and offices. The second to fourth floors are used to accommodate residential rooms for rent. There are 3 types of accommodation units in this building. 1, we have a penthouse. 2, we have duplex rooms. And last but not least, we have the T-shaped rental units. Each unit has a bed space and a private balcony with a view looking over the neighborhood. On the second and third floors, the containers are arranged in a T-shaped layout to create 2 rooms with a common bathroom. There are 2 duplex type rooms connecting the second and the third floor levels. The duplex rooms are linked by a very narrow staircase. The space under the staircase in the duplex rooms is used as a closet. The duplex units have the kitchen with a small dining space, a bathroom, and a laundry upstairs with 2 bedrooms situated downstairs. On the fourth floor level, there is a common living room and a kitchen that can be shared. The room has also access to a large outdoor terrace, ideal for family function. From this family balcony, you get breathtaking views of the nearby park, which is really beautiful during summer and spring. Each room has an efficient mini split AC unit to control and regulate indoor temperature, hence making this building a comfortable, energy efficient rental. The overall color palette on the inside is white. Interior walls and ceilings plus selected pieces of furniture are painted white, which makes the spaces appear bigger and brighter. This helps to kill the claustrophobic feel of living in container boxes, which is missing in this amazing container house. Just as the name suggests, from outside, the shipping containers are painted orange, making the building to stand out. The corrugated container walls are visible from outside, emphasizing the industrial language of the Orange Cube building. The original container cargo doors have been left intact with an open orientation to be used as private Juliet balconies to each room. The resultant space is fitted with white framed sliding glass doors to provide access to the balconies and also adequate daylighting into the rooms. A folded steel plate at the bottom of the balcony serves as a water catcher to guide water falling down to the balcony downwards into the drainage pipe. This orange cube house is designed by architect Daewon Kwak, who is running an architectural practice housed in the same building. In addition, the architect's team also operates a cafe and a convenience store on the ground floor. Creative and unique art and crafts are nicely displayed on the shelves for people to check them out or for purchase. We love everything about this amazing shipping container mixed-use building. Which part of this building appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.